So there's something called going from B flat 7 to C major. I forget what it's called. You jazz guys out there will know the name of it, but Barry Harris thinks of it as just playing with the family. So it's B flat 7 is essentially a G7. So if someone plays